Yeah. Here we go. We're clear. It's gonna be busy. Clear.
Spoiled. I'm a little nervous. Did it come? Did it quit?
Yeah.
Do you want to stop?
No.
What if it just hit a bump hard enough? Pay attention to the road. Bad spot. Not a good place to go off to the side.
Stop. Go slow. Oh yes.
Six so far.
What's your average?
I'm 55.
Maybe you can raise it. I think it's just gonna go down.
Oh, in here.
Yeah, I can't really feel the wind in here.
That's why when it slows down.
Yeah, 30 more miles. People go down to Goble for that, because I don't mind it that one time when you go to her first. I got a bad enough to do that. I wish we could have a carrot, you know? Someone who's a little bit slower, starts way up there, kind of like that person. If we're doing a 15, maybe, well, it's just something that I'll pass it. They'll pass the time quickly. What? Yeah, well, I felt right there we had a little tailwind. Not moving. I was doing like 20 back there. Almost at 300 feet climbing.
Thank you.
I feel like you got a punt.
Thank you.
slight uphill coming, looks like. No, I said a slight uphill. Clear. Looks like more bikers ahead.
That one guy we passed
is hanging with us for a little bit. I don't see him anymore. Great. Uphill, sand. Wash off. Clear. Clear. Crossing coming. full push. Another crossing coming. Bridge! Thank you. you need to take any more pills? You need to take any more pills? Well, we can always stop. We're halfway. Probably take them now. We're going to take them. We can stop. We're almost to Robo, I think. Yeah. know that there's one section where it's got a median where they don't maintain it very well.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's by the pig farm. Yeah. Those people that we passed earlier, you can see them now behind us. Yeah, they are. Look.
Oh, you got that truck.
Yeah, you don't see them behind you?
Yeah.
Tom was texting, so I couldn't see any activity, but I just think it's going to be doing. Got no reception out here. I told her before.
Oh, there's a hill.
Probably a spot where she wouldn't be able to see where we're at. Which is logical to know that. She knows that there's not a lot of children out here. I can't see those people behind us. Well, people that pass us on the park bench, this might be them, or they turn. I thought we would have caught them by now.
Did we pass them already?
No. I don't think so. Oh, he turned left.
Yeah,
Bloomingdale's to go through, and then Grand Junction would go over the railroad track. That's the railroad that goes from Bangor, runs out of Bangor, probably down to Hartford from there. That's at the very end, the double bridge.
No,
wait a minute.
I thought it was back there, man.
We did do a couple bridges, but you do. In downtown Kalamazoo? There is one where we cross over the Black River down here. But I can't remember if there's another one. Pavement. clear. See how much fast it's paving is. Yeah, it's cool. Can you imagine if it's paved all the way? You could do it 18 all the way. Probably do 20 all the way. Another crossing.
Thank you.
across it, there's like a down, you might have already done it with downhills, like right in the sand. Clear, clear. I just remember, because I remember mom washed out, she got really scared one time. Yesterday, I was touring the plane. The guy that we lost the green jersey, the one that you get for free. The guys have been beating him. Basically, they just, it's almost like they formed an alliance with him. He's going to set a record for having 8th grade touring the plane for the green jersey.
They're teaming up, everybody interested in?
Yeah, so, beginning of the race, his teammates, they started out just going all out to get the sprint before anyone else. Right. And then so they get on the sprint and John starts taking off and another guy challenges him. I'm almost trying to block him. I'll send you the clip. And he's John blocks it after him. He's like, fuck you, man. Fuck you. Like you guys, I've never really seen the other guys are what? Sagan's a little bit bigger than most of the other riders. He's got 10 pounds of most of the guys. This is a double track. I bet they probably hit those cars or something, you know. There's a little side parking lots every couple miles. Yeah, I don't know if you can go from that road that goes, there's a road that goes from Mont Palm right up to the trail. Well, I don't know how crazy those people were. Go up, Bill. Dug it out. The busy crossing. Car, car. Clear. Yeah. Good for that.
Wow.
Yeah, there's one where it's just a bad spot on the road. People. town, right? You see people like at the bottom of Ellison, and then we see stretches where we don't see anyone. Then we get into the town, we see people. Usually we only see them when we're near the town.
What?
You might ride all the way to the lake, which would be another mile. Mom's gonna see if the parking lot's full. If it's full, then we'll just put it right at the parking lot. If not, we'll try to go all the way to the lake. It's just one mile. So it's too tired. It's not good. Light up, Will. Mile marker signs new?
What?
You notice the mile marker signs? Thank you. See, that looks new. The post looks really fresh. Every mile. Starting to get tired? Clear. my little guys didn't want to get past. Little crossing coming. Clear.
Coming up right up here.
Yeah,
it's coming right up. I thought the road was better.
might be too late. No, I'm good.
We're almost done, aren't we?
No. Yeah, I think this is the crossing right up here.
They might not be able to pass.
South Bay Grand Highway. Almost to the pig farm. It should be right up here.
They're not gonna touch us.
See how far back they are? If you slow down, yeah, they will. But keep the pace up.
Whoa!
I'm at 150. That's all right. Close anymore. Not even in the picture. clear. Yeah, there's a curb you can walk on, but it's kind of like a tightrope. Be careful. Okay.